Rune, the native token of Thorchain, closed the last trading week as the second best performing asset with gains of over 20%, according to CoinMarketCap. The price rally followed Borchain's integration with MetaMask, which would allow its users to conduct asset swaps in a self-custody environment. Rune outperformed the rest of the cryptocurrency market in August, rallying by 66% due to its low positive correlation with Bitcoin and the series of protocol updates on the decentralized liquidity network. With the token's price at overbought levels at press time, the bulls might experience difficulty championing any further price rally. On the daily chart, the alt's price traded above the upper band of its Bollinger Bands indicator. This indicator is used to identify overbought and oversold conditions in the market. And the price of an asset trades above the upper band is considered to be overbought. It suggests that the price has moved too far above its moving average and will likely experience a correction soon. Likewise, the K line of the altcoin's stochastic oversupply indicator was pegged at 80.07%, suggesting that Rune was overbought. This indicator also measures overbought and oversold conditions and YDC problems, and just 7 million and 14 to do those. Now on the part, we'd have an SEA. A stochastic RSI value above 80 typically suggests increased accumulation. It shows that an asset has been overbought and the price will experience a drawback, especially as bull exhaustion is common at such levels. Moreover, profit-taking activity might have commenced among Rune's spot traders at these overbought highs. Although still positive, its chalking money flow began its descent on the 16th of September and has since trimmed itself. At press time, the indicator set on its center line at 0.01. The decline in Rune's CMF suggested a drop in liquidity provisioning among daily traders. This could be Rune traders cashing in their gains following the prolonged period of a price rally. And on the surge in price in the last month, traders in Rune's futures market have mostly opened short positions. In fact, data tracked by CoinLash showed that the token's war funding rates across crypto exchanges have been primarily negative since 17th August. Rune's short traders were plunging in losses as its price trended in the opposite direction. In fact, short traders have suffered the most losses of all total liquidations recorded since mid-August.